13G turbo removed. All the studs are out of the head. Here's my nice pretty manifold test fitting. So far so good. Anyway, the reason for this video is to show you the difference between these turbos, seeing how they're side by side. Alright, as you can tell, look at that. Tiny, big, dual fins, single fins, or slightly twinned. MHI knockoff. Tiny port,
big port,
copper turbo inlet. And there you have it. That's it for now, I guess. Bolts everywhere, Gosshausens. Look at that, even that gasket's reusable.